don't know.
Okay, come on.
When did he
First of all, we should leave the police for investigation. I don't think the media should try to trial this case. Secondly, I would say again, all along, including yesterday, I see a hypocrisy of the media claiming that let's respect privacy and this is a private matter, let's not try to harass YB Elizabeth Wong. But now, we're going into her private affairs. Now we're going to start publishing her ex-boyfriend, her this and that. I think let's leave her alone. I mean, if we really stay by what all the editorials say, respect her private space, this is nothing to do with politics, this is nothing to do with her performance as a Adun and Esco, then stop reporting all these things. Let the police investigate. I think now we are falling into Barisan Nasional trap. This is what Barisan Nasional hoped us to do after she resigned, continue to dig up her past, continue to report on this, so that she won't have a peace of mind. Come on, stop all these things. Respect her as an individual. Let her think, clear off, and not sensationalize this. Please, okay? I think this is the last time we're going to talk about Elizabeth Wong's private life, and I hope media be responsible, and I think you also don't want your affairs, your relationship being exposed in the media like this. Thank you very much.